Against Durham at Edgbaston, he appeared to have been both. But it was a no-do. It was also the 50th anniversary of D-Day.